আসসালামু আলাইকুম ভিউয়ার্স, ওয়েলকাম টু বেসিক ইংলিশ। রাইট 15 লাইন্স অ্যাবাউট ভগত সিং। ভগত সিং, আওয়ার ইন্ডিয়া হ্যাজ প্রোডিউসড মেনি গ্রেট সন্স, শহীদ ভগত সিং ওয়াজ ওয়ান অফ দেম। ভগত সিং ওয়াজ অ্যান ইন্ডিয়ান সোশ্যালিস্ট অ্যান্ড এ রিভলিউশনারি। হি ওয়াজ বর্ন ইন পাঞ্জাব, ইন্ডিয়া অন সেপ্টেম্বর 27, 1976 to a Sikh family. He quit school at 13 to devote his life to Indian independence. He became involved in several violent demonstrations of political defiance and was arrested several times. His father Sardar Kishan Singh and uncle Sardar Ajit Singh both were popular freedom fighters of that time. At a very young age, Bhagat Singh started following non-cooperation movement initiated by Mahatma Gandhi. In 1926, he founded the Indian Nationalist Youth Organization, Nawajawan Bharat Sabha. He wrote many inspirational speeches in Urdu and Punjabi newspapers published from Amritsar. To avenge the death of Lala Lajpat Rai, Bhagat Singh comprised to kill the police chief Scott, but instead killed the ASP JP Sanders. He and his associates threw a bomb in the Central Legislative Assembly on 8 April 1929. He was hanged by British police on 23rd March in 1931 at the age of 23. His death proved to be an inspiration for several Indians. His courage and ideologies helped India gain independence on 15th August 1947. His thoughts and ideology are still prominent in modern times.